Right, got some rods out, pike rods, two float rods out. Just where, our other day where I got that pike. And, well, actually, no, it's all a lie, I've lost one on low, and I think I missed one or two bites. I've just gone and lost my fox ray replicant, which is my new favourite lure for this year, at minute anyway. But yeah, I'm sorry about that, just not tripod. But yeah, that's about it really. Absolutely nothing other than that. Gone really quiet. Fought roach and everything. Had no silvers, no nothing. So yeah, gonna try and get some on bank soon. Hopefully sooner than later. But yeah, I'll just come back to you if all else happens. Giant replicant, bit more big, but another few chips on it, see if I can get a fish. Show your business on now, the rig. Got a big pipe flow. Need a big flow. The pipe will slide in line for a flow. And then I've got a bead, but it's further up. I could just a normal could use for float fishing, just a float stop. Pike. I'll show you. Like that. And then, got a bead. Just keep it all nice and secure. Then I've got a weight. 15 grams, so this one's just a bit lighter. Swivel, got your trace, your bait, smart. So that's literally it. Float, a few float stops, and you don't need beads, but I use them. Which really, I should have a bead there to protect swivel, but it should be fine. Slide a bit of slide on it, I don't know. Swivel. And I can just chuck a live bait rig on. Get it back round and up round. That's the secret to it. Actually, I'm going to recast it. Get buzzing so. Got it on a drop back rig. Not drop back rig. On the bobbins. The bobbins are there. On behind. Instead of up there. So. I'm gonna fish by it so I drop back. I'm going to need to move this load stuff down. Time. It's not drifting, so that's good. Put Bobby on. And now we're on our way to catching a fish. Come back to you for a bit more. Just actually realised I've not told you what dead baits I'm using. So, in an old bag, roaches. Mackerel roach, herring, sprats. I've got, I think I might have a few trout left, just loads of things. Got some whiting, minnow, got some full mackerel, and just some roach. Just got a few roach left. So, I'm using them. But yeah, that's about it. That's all I wanted to say. Just let you know what dip baits I'm using, even though I'm not catching on them. But, yeah. Right, let's get back to it. First fish of the day. Nice little perch. Look at the mouth on that guy. Cool little fella. Got his fin up. Fuck camera. He's a poser. Get him in net. Done. Got a bite on the boat, so let's see if we can get one. Boat another. No, I'm for pike. Anyway. But hopefully, I can get one. Help them. So up in the water, it should be further down. Anyway, I do not know. Got to wait for the float to drift back up to camera. He's coming. Should be in there. Now it's drifting out. Oh. Just helping this out. There's his fish out there. Flows absolutely bombing through. Wind's picking up. There's got to be some perch or some rough down there, because that maggot had its tail chewed off. Tell you what, it'd be nice to catch a tommy rough. I haven't had one of them in years. Gonna be on in a sec. Big roach that. Fat as well. Look at that. Back in that, and back to fishing we go. Look at that time, missed that one. I'm happy with that nice big roach though. I'd say that's probably one of the biggest roach I've got. At least a pound, easy. If not more. I caught pikes rather than that. Clearly I was just missing everybody, but we'll come in. I'll put a bit bigger hook on and I'll absolutely fine. Caught perch first class. Got that nice little perch. Ah, we're on. Another perch. Told you there was some perch down there, didn't I? Look at that. He's even got to keep the maggot. Them spikes. Get him in there. And I get asked this quite a lot actually, so I'm just going to clear it up. I do release all my fish. Every single fish what goes on my hook gets put back. Just to clarify. A lot of people think that you're eating, but no. I won't eat like this water anyway. God. I mean, would you catch a fish out of the sewers and eat it? Nah. I know I wouldn't. The maggot. Oh, this seems to have a bite out of its tail, look. There's a fish. And I've just missed my keep now. Well, I've got it on camera now, so I know my proper numbers. I've thrown one outside of the keep now. It's fun fishing like this. It's like not necessarily best type of fishing, but I mean you're catching fish out of the town like here, touch wood. So the next person, but catching a two isn't so bad. It's a fish, at least you're blanked. I'd much rather catch a 2 pound pike than a load of blank sessions, trust me. And the side fishermen out there, more time you lose that pike in that water, the bigger it's going to get. So if you catch that 2 pounder, you might put that 2 pounder back, that pike eat that 2 pounder, and then be a 22. Just to try anyway. Try and catch one more and then have a few throws on lures. Come back to you if I get a bite. Guys, we're on. Not many more fish after this one, just little ones, but no pike. So shortly after I packed up,